Got an injector razor, got an injector blade. Gonna give it a shot. May not go very well, so in backup I have a 6C. Let's see what the blade is in it, just in case. Looks like an Astra SP. I do know it's the second use. But like I said, that's on backup. Back that thing up. We're gonna go with the Stirling brush. I don't always shave. You guys may not think that because every time you see me, I'm shaving. The blade and that injector razor, I think this is a Schick Eversharp. If somebody knows, let me know. Also, if somebody knows how to date code it, I'd appreciate it. I'm going to clean her up after this use. It's already been disinfected. And the blade is a Schick B20. Oh. I have a new shave bowl that, excuse me, strong coffee, I didn't even bring up, so, just use the other bowls. See how prepared I am? I'll be right back. Fill the other bowl up, excuse me. Alright, hope everyone's been doing well. Today is Saturday, July 21st, 2018. Shake the water out. That's what the soap looks like. We'll do a 10-15 second load. Somewhere in that neighborhood, it won't take too long. That should be it. We're gonna face lather. That's what the brush looks like. That's what the rest of the soap looks like. I'm sorry, I'm not letting it air dry. It's going right back on there. Nope, right back. Just dropped everything. I got shaving soap all over my shoes. Let's see how much junk I picked up. Don't look like too much. You never try to catch a falling razor with a blade in it. Little tip. If you don't learn anything from this video, you should learn that. Good clean smell to this soap. I can't read. Well, I can read this. I can't see. Ingredients: coconut oil, tallow, shea butter, castor oil, stearic acid, glycerin, and fragrance. Uncle John does an amazing job at soaps. As you can see, very thick. So, to those that have the Christopher Bradley Carb Razor, is it worth picking up? Or should I pass? Seems like everybody and their mama has it. Which, I guess, means it's pretty good. But I've been thinking about getting a different base plate for my above the tie. Getting the SE1 instead of the SE2. The SE2 is pretty daggone aggressive. We're going to roll on with this. We'll see what happens. I'll be honest, I'm a little scared. Can definitely feel everything. It's not... Hopefully you can hear it working. I'm working! Leave me alone, I'm working. I picked the razor up for, I think, about $10 shipped. And I'll be honest, I don't know. Usually I can tell pretty quickly. This one, I don't know. You see, I'm praying to the shaving gods. Oh. Let's try to see if the blade was all the way in. I think it is. Yeah. So. We'll try pass number two. I just must not have the angle. It sounded like it was working. Oh. Blink. He said, rich, creamy, thick lather. Good, clean scent. All right. Pass two. Let's see what happens. I said, not convinced yet. This may be one of those razors. That I'm going to have just for nostalgia. Yeah, it looks cool. Ooh-wee. Mmm. That is rough through there. You guys may see a bloodbath here. Couple minutes. I thought about a supply injector razor. Then again, it could be these blades, because I heard these blades are fairly sharp for the injectors. Why not start out with the sharpest one, Jimmy?
Yeah. I don't know about like your style.
This is kind of like what my parents described as me learning to ride a bike. They said I didn't know I wasn't supposed to be able to ride it. And they just said I got on a bike, no training wheels, and took off. Mark will succeed. Hopefully, save the shave. Get a little bit more of that on there. On the... But getting back, is the Christopher Bradley worth getting? Going against the grain. Yeah, for me, this is a lot more comfortable. So that may be my one and only injector razor shave. Oh, that's not really against the grain. That is. But hey. We'll see how it goes. Yeah, I really wanted to like that injector razor a lot more. Huh. Oh well. Like I said, it's kind of cool for nostalgia. Soap for brains. I said soap. Mind out of gutter pupils. There's enough slickness, I'm gonna get a quick touch up. My day to day, after I get down here, could drink some coffee and lay out all the binders that I brought home from work. Have an audit next Monday. Let's see. Audit July 30th, 31st, August 1st. Then have another audit August 13th. Customers in August 23rd. Yeah. Now you know why I said I've been busy. All right. Injector razor? Eh. Eh. Rockwell 6C razor. Yay! Soap. Uncle John's. I don't always shave. Good stuff. Good stuff right there. We'll pull from the brush just to show you. I know Flash don't like this. Don't look, Flash! That's what we got left over. It will go into Franken Bowl for those off-camera shaves. Sorry, I'm playing in my soap. All right, I'm gonna stop here, get cleaned up. I'll be right back. Stop it. I'm back. Guess what? Homemade remedy. Oh, it don't good go good in me eye. Arr. Where's me spinach? And to finish it off, Gillette aftershave gel. I like this stuff. Ooh. I'm being flirty with all you people out there. All right. That is it for today. I appreciate everybody that has supported me through my good times, bad times. Why am I slapping everything? Shh, be quiet. Someone's with their earphones on one. All right. To recap, supply razor, injector. Rockwell 6C. Yay! Sterling synthetic brush with I don't know where you shave, but I always do. These injector blades, I'm gonna throw them in this the CJB camisole. I told Nomeo I was gonna try it and I've yet to try it, but guess what? Jimmy no likey that. So cheers to all you good people. And to all you good people, cheers. Everybody, please like, subscribe, tell all your friends. Be good, be kind, be nice to each other. Don't be a pain in the patootie. And, yes, baseball season. Watch out.